Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good afternoon. Please, I want to introduce myself. My name is Beriansa. I'm from the University Borneo of Tarakan. And I will present about my research, the analysis of student difficulty in learning linear algebra, measuring mathematical education of Borneo University of Tarakan. What made me do the research in mathematics college? There are linear algebra material, and I teach the linear algebra in my college. And I see every semester when I teach the linear algebra, the score of linear algebra is low, and then there are easy. 2014, do the same research, and he got that the prerequisite in linear algebra learning and student not interested in linear algebra and didn't like to read a book and then fear about when they learning linear algebra. And yes, in 2008, the result is the student cannot use concept of linear algebra. So I decided to do the same research in my college to see the difficult and contributing factor about the difficulty linear algebra learning in my college. So the research object is to know the difficult and the causes of the difficult student mathematics education. University Borneo of Tarakan is studying linear algebra in class. And I used 35 students of mathematics education department, and in academic year 2015 and 2016 was being linear algebra course program. And conducting the research, there were some steps. There are three steps. Number one is the range, the research instrument. They are essay tests to see the difficult learning linear algebra, and then questionnaire to see the cause of difficult of learning linear algebra, and interview question to combine easy test and questionnaire. And step two is conducting the essay test, occasionally an interview to analyze how learning difficult in linear algebra that obtained from instrument essay test of linear algebra. And then the third is analyze the result from essay test, questionnaire, and interview. And the research method, I use this formula. This is the wrong score, and per is the sigma the wrong score plus the sigma the right score when the student answer the linear algebra essay test, and then we time 100%, and if we see in the table, if the student got the score 18 to 100, it means the level difficult is very high. Until 0 to 39, the level difficulty of linear algebra is low. And to see the causes of difficult learning linear algebra, we use this formula: student score per maximum score, and we can see the table. If they score 81 to 100, this means the cause of difficult learning is very high. And if score 0 to 20, the cost of difficult learning is very strong. And the result of my research, there are four difficulties when the student learning linear algebra. The first is represent with the appropriate notation or symbol. The category is very high. And use the symbol notation or ideas of mathematics which are relevant and logical reasoning. vertical is very high, and we typically define symbol or notation that is used by using logical reasoning. The category is very high. Check whether symbol notation or idea of mathematics has been applied correctly and used logically. Reasoning, the category is very high. And you can conclude the difficult learning in algebra in the student is very high. To see and the result about the factor causing of linear difficulty linear algebra, there are two factors. There are internal factor, they are learning interest in linear algebra, the attitude to learning linear algebra, the attention to learning linear algebra, the effort to learn linear algebra, and the skill in solving the linear algebra test is weak. That means the causes is not effort to children, but the understanding of linear algebra and the ability to solve linear algebra, this is the category enough. So we can conclude that the student is not enough to understand the linear algebra and the ability to solve linear algebra. And the second causing factor is external factor. There are the tool and book of linear algebra, mastering linear algebra, clarity of describing the linear algebra, lecture preparing for teaching, the atmosphere of linear algebra, the layout of linear algebra class, the category of B. This is not able, there are some effort to difficulty, but the use of learning media, the lecture, not enough use learning media when he learned linear algebra, and then the lecture, there's not enough use teaching method when he teach linear algebra. So in this my research, we can conclude that they were able that the student very high difficult to represent line, define, check and symbol notation when he's solving the linear algebra test, and then the causes of difficult of learning linear algebra is the student didn't understand material well, and they were slow in solving the linear algebra test than the other test item, and the lecture did not perform optimally in implementing the media and learning method and linear algebra class. This is my presentation. Thank you.